and Annette adore you, Lord. They all proclaim your name. We your sons and daughters cry aloud before you.
Thank you.